Second boss is around here somewhere, Gary. Well, here he is. He's bigger than I am. Wife, Barbie, and his children, my grandchildren, and so on. And daughter, Candy, hiding back over there. She doesn't hear. What I really would like everybody to know that Bud really wasn't a bad guy at all. And I know that's hard for you to swallow, and I don't say it at all tongue in cheek. I say it because he was put in a pretty tough situation. You have to compete to get something that rolls like mammoth. You don't have what it takes to compete with him. You can't go anywhere but down. You never had the dollars after he got started to make the necessary improvements. And if you just look around the country today, there's over 150 ski areas the size of June Lake that are biting the dust. So when Bud comes back to the area, I think that he should have some sort of respect from the community just for keeping it alive so we could take it over. I really do. The man has suffered.